Hello, Red Room Christie family. This is Father John in Washington, D.C. for the March for Life. And I'm here at the Franciscan Monastery where we had a beautiful Mass today with Cardinal DiNardo, President of the Conference of Bishops. And just want to send all of you a message on this special week, which is a special week every year for the March for Life, and just promoting the dignity of human life. And I think that message is something that's very important to us, because Christ, in encountering Christ, we found our dignity and the beauty and the gift of being created in the image and likeness of God. And we, as Red Room Christie members, I believe, need to be firm promoters of this dignity in our own lives, in our marriages, in our families, from the womb until death, until natural death. And let's pray this week for all these beautiful people here that are coming to celebrate life together, those that may need healing, right? Those have been healed through the heart of Christ. But let's pray and let's ask our Lord to fill us with this deep, deep value for human life. And we spread that message to all the souls we're forming, our teams, our fellow members of the movement, and all the souls trusted to us. So God bless you all. Have a blessed week. And thank you for all your work in the movement.